But for me, it was that first hit, getting the feel with the puck and moving it up.
Here's Jack Hughes again. He spins, throws it in front, scores! Jesper Bratt taps it in after Hughes weaves and whirls through the Flyer defense.
Picks up another assist as the Devils come through the neutral zone with speed. They back off the Flyer defense. And Nick Seeler, 1-on-1 with Hughes, and he stops on a dime. Twists, turns, and as he falls, finds Jesper Bratt right on the doorstep with a no-look.